And still with the Pacific, the Cook Islands could be in for a change of government following their general election on Wednesday. Provisional results show the ruling Cook Islands Party under Prime Minister Henry Puna lagging behind. They'll need to make a deal with one of the smaller parties to stay in power. But with so many seats hanging on paper-thin margins, including Puna's, who's behind by just 2 votes, all eyes are on the special votes count, which is expected to be completed in the middle of next week.
To sport now, Samoan heavyweight boxer Joseph Parker kept his unbeaten record intact following his bout against American Brian Minto in Manukau last weekend. Having lost 6 kilos to prepare for the fight, Parker, with the height and reach advantage, set about working on Minto with the left jab, followed by his fearsome right hand. Minto went into the fight with a broken nose and Parker took full advantage of it. The American was on the back foot for much of the fight, going down in the 5th round and then the 7th round, before his corner called it quits at the break. Parker winning by TKO.
Joseph Parker! It feels good. Me and my coach Kevin trained the house down in Vegas, came back here, trained the house down. I feel lean. I told you I was going to be mean. And I had a great team behind me, so what can I say? I'm happy.
And Parker only has a month off before his next fight. It's in the US against a Russian opponent.
And finally, it looks like Samoan rugby fans may get to see their Manu Samoa play the All Blacks in Apia next year. The New Zealand Rugby Union likes the idea but will not confirm a match until it's looked at a number of considerations, including timing and the commercial feasibility. Manu Samoa first played the ABs back in 93 and went on to play them 4 more times without a win. None of these games were played in the islands, but given the number of players of Samoan extraction have been All Blacks and top Super Rugby players, fans say it's time the All Blacks made a visit to the islands.
The Samoan community at one point in time said to me, we shouldn't have to ask. You know, New Zealand should know that we're family. It's about being recognised as equals, you know, that we are valued.
And it's worth noting that the All Blacks have played Pacific Islands teams 14 times since 1987, but never in the islands.